People define success in many different ways. Some would say it's money, some would say it's the job of your dreams. But why not have both?
Hear ye, only kings stand near me. Silicon Valley money mixed with Henny, that's a Fendi. Half a century almost, slice the green like a lawnmower. Till we all on, never fall off, hear a boss talk. You don't hear me, that's your loss. Winner in life, fuck a coin toss, I'm Coinbase. Basically cryptocurrency, Scarface. Join us, there's gotta be more of us. I'm from the ghetto, what location? 2 seconds from the devil, I live heavenly. In Cabo, with a Mexican sombrero. Drink heavily, health is wealth.
Where we're from, our parents weren't lawyers, doctors, or CEOs. Our perspective of success was rooted in what we heard on the radio or what we saw on a basketball court. We're here to shift that narrative.
I spit this, I started some other business. Came from the pitching, cane in the kitchen. Dangerous missions, wasting your time if you want my forgiveness.
Sorry, not sorry. Don't mind me, I'm living the dream.
It's time to marry the idea of working a 9-to-5 and living the life you always wanted.
And while most people would keep the game to themselves of how they got there, we're here to show you how.
Living the dream, yeah.